comes to a gathering. You would be caring about your personal growth and development. You want to increase your personal network and talk to people who do what you do. You want to meet like-minded souls. You want to connect with those who just get it. And what I mean by get it is you don't have to explain yourself and what you do before you can then talk about solutions, problems, questions you have.
I was struck by the generosity of people's knowledge and their generosity of sharing. This was really impressive. I got a lot of stimulus about ways of thinking and ways of operating, and a sense of support was what came across.
I find these gatherings quite useful because you meet like-minded people who always bring a fresh, different perspective to issues, and every time you come to the event you learn something new.
Lots and lots and lots of delivery, no time to breathe. So today was a good opportunity to stop, pause, and hopefully have some conversations with some interesting strangers, and that's why I would recommend coming.
Also, you just get to meet people and have good quality conversations. And we also, every quarter, we'll have a different topic or a different theme, so you can go away with some new ideas, resources, or even tools that you can start to use in your own practices.